Hey there, Spark fans, Rob Reynolds here. Fairly regularly, I will find myself trying to figure out how to open a new product video with something catchy, something attention-grabbing, something that will pique the interest and curiosity of you, our gentle viewers. You know, how can I make another temperature sensor exciting? And then there are weeks like this one where my job is pretty easy, because all I have to say this week to pique interest is Raspberry Pi. That's right, because this week, Raspberry Pi is releasing their new RP2350 module, and this week we are releasing that module on a new development board. Introducing the SparkFun Pro Micro RP2350. The RP2350 is a unique dual-core microcontroller with two ARM Cortex M33 processors and two Hazard 3 RISC-V processors, all of which are capable of running at up to 150 MHz. Rather, the user selects which two processors to run on boot. You can run two of the same processors, or one of each. It has 520K of integrated SRAM in 10 banks. The RP2350 peripherals include two UART, two SPI, two I2C, 24 PWM channels, and 12 PIO state machines. As for the board itself, the SparkFun Pro Micro RP2350 offers 8 MB of PS RAM, 16 MB of flash, a USB supply voltage of 5V, with a raw supply voltage up to a maximum of 5.3 volts. The pinouts include two UART, one SPI, 10 GPIO, four of which are used for UART 0 and UART 1, and four analog. It has a USB-C connector with USB 1.1 host device support, a quick connector, buttons for both reset and boot, a red power LED, and a user addressable WS2812 RGB LED. This is Raspberry Pi's second entry into the MCU. Not that one, the microcontroller universe, after their RP2040, and it shows some impressive improvements. Faster CPU performance, more RAM, greater security. There's a lot to be done with this little module and this little board, and in fact today for some added show and tell, I'm going to send it over to my old pal, crowd favorite, and all-around good guy, Drew, to give a little demonstration of what he's been doing with our board.
Hello. So when I was developing the SparkFun Pro Micro RP2350, I wanted to figure out some cool way to demonstrate its capabilities. And the features that really stood out to me is the processing power and the PS RAM support. And I was trying to think of a cool way to demonstrate that, and I thought, ooh, image processing. So what I did is I grabbed an RGCam camera module here, connects over SPI to the Pro Micro, and takes an image and streams it over to the PS RAM raw grayscale image. Streams it over here, optionally does some image processing on the Pro Micro, and then goes over USB to my computer where I have this script to display that image. So I'll go ahead and run this script and bring up this serial monitor here. You can see it's currently asking me to select a resolution. There's a few options I've configured this example for. I'm going to choose the biggest resolution, which is 1280 by 960. And in a moment here, you'll see it will grab that image and display it on my screen like so. It's currently shooting up at the ceiling. In fact, if I put my hand over this, you'll see in a moment here that when that next frame comes in, then you can see there's my hand. It's running a little bit slow right now. It's running about 3 seconds per frame or so. And most of that is actually just communication bottleneck over the SPI interface and USB. So that's kind of the main bottleneck at this point. But what I can do is if I pull out this jumper wire, then on the next image, it will do a thresholding algorithm. And so any pixel that is above some value sets it to white, any pixel that's below some value sets it to black. And the processing time for that is taking around 290-ish milliseconds or so. So it's going through the entire image buffer in about that amount of time. And I'm only using one core, so you could optimize this, use dual core. You could even use the DMA interface to stream the data faster, asynchronously between the camera and USB and all this stuff. So there's a lot of ways to definitely optimize this. But that's a fun little way to demonstrate the capabilities of the new SparkFun Pro Micro RP2350.
Thanks, Drew. For the past 12 years, Raspberry Pi has been continuing their mission to put high-performance, low-cost, general-purpose computing platforms into the hands of enthusiasts and engineers around the world. The RP2350 is a great addition to their catalog, and you can start working it into your projects today with the new SparkFun Pro Micro RP2350. Grab yours over on our website, and as always, stay safe, be kind, and happy hacking. The I'm going to send it over to my old friend. I was going to say something else about him.
Hey. Hi. Hello. Yep. All right, save that one for the blooper reel.
And until next time, have fun. What? Oh no, I remember his name.
Line.